Hey guys, we're here.
Hello.
We're doing some Roundabout. He's never played, Xelrog has.
I have no idea what this is.
It's fun, is what it is. So, Roundabout is a game. I'm not going to tell you much about it. I'm going to leave it be a spoiler.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so...
I look forward to the spoiler.
It's non-spoiler. I'm not going to spoil it for you is what I meant. Sorry. Okay, let's play some Roundabout.
Oh, look, Jack, you just went live on Twitch.
Yes, thank you. I've got some subscribers. Thank you for the people who subscribe.
No goblin.
No goblin.
How's that picking up? You have obs?
Oh, I should check. It's picking up.
Alright.
Fuck yeah!
We got this running through the TV again, so hopefully it doesn't drown us out.
Yeah. Might just turn it down a bit. Hold on.
Is that M. Night Shyamalan?
This? Oh, the people in there. I don't know who it is. So, this has a lot of FMV cutscenes.
Okay. FMV?
Yeah, full motion video.
Oh, okay. Is that what that is?
Yep. So, it's time to begin a new game. You ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
All right.
The city of Roundabout. The big twist. The city that always spins. If you can drive through here, you can drive through anywhere. Now, you might notice that things are a little peculiar around here.
Are we watching Full House?
Well, no, this is too old to be
sure.
Everyone does things different around here.
But I'm kidding.
But I'm getting ahead of myself.
Yeah, it's using a bunch of British stock footage. Alright.
That was some very odd music.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Hey, Dudley.
Hi there. Giorgio Manus?
Wait.
Meet Giorgio Manus, the world's first revolving limousine driver.
And yes, that's a woman.
Okay. Why? Was there any doubt of that?
Well,
did you think she was a he?
No, I thought you were going to think.
So no, I don't know why you'd think that.
And this will be over ASAP.
Alright.
If only our pal here could see inside Giorgio's head. See, there's only one way this chauffeur drives.
Fast!
And it's with a twist.
Oh, okay.
Giorgio never stopped
rolling.
As a kid, Giorgio learned to move with the spin instead of fighting it.
Oh,
you
this,
want?
I recognize this.
You do?
Yes.
Oh.
Or I've seen gameplay like it before.
Alright, so, Xelrog is playing right now.
Nothing
yes.
Could stop Giorgio from twisting and turning.
So you don't stop moving.
Except for buildings, lampposts.
I did okay.
You know,
yeah.
Things taller than a limousine. But against everything else.
Okay.
They killed
me. Do I just go right, I guess?
Yeah, you follow the checkpoints.
Should I be not killing these people?
Doesn't matter.
Oh, okay.
Destruction,
Okay, I'm supposed to go down. Does destruction hurt my score, I take
Not
it?
Really.
No?
Unless it matters, and it doesn't really.
Okay.
Stop here at the DMV gate.
I'm a good driver.
Well, you passed, barely. Here's your driving report. You'll get one of these after every ride.
Never in the same fucking...
Enjoy the thrilling world that is the luxury transportation industry, I guess.
Finished under 20 seconds. Didn't explode in a fiery wreck. You did that. You didn't grab any pickup. Didn't hit anything. Collected every... So, yeah.
Okay. So, there's additional gameplay.
Yes. You
finished
can finish...
it under 7 seconds.
That's possible.
With a little license, the world was Giorgio's oyster. Passengers everywhere would experience a true revolution in transportation. But
crazy taxi!
Hey, kid. The name's Mickey. Mickey the Mechanic.
You got something
I've
on your face.
I've never seen anyone drive like
well,
this.
Well, how else can you tell who he's a fucking
show me some more?
Maybe
mechanic?
A little something there, maybe a rag?
No, he's fine.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, if you get hit too many times, you're gonna explode.
Okay.
5 times.
We're good!
Yeah, you're a good limo driver. Hit X.
Okay.
Try hitting X. Yeah. You get power.
This spinning thing is even better from the inside.
You get X this whole time. Hit square. I'm trying to think of
that is square.
Oh, did you hit X?
Oh, that X.
Yeah, the fuck do you think I was talking about?
Well, I thought you were talking about the, like, Xbox X. You're talking about the...
Ugh! I mean, you're using a PS3 controller!
What? The future of
nothing seems to be happening.
Okay.
When I'm pressing the
I guess you don't have an unlocked X. That ability yet. Try the bumpers. I'm trying to remember what the controls are.
Bumpers do nothing.
Triggers. What are the triggers do? Oh.
Faster spinning.
I guess left one is slower spinning?
No, they're both faster.
Oh, okay. Well, that'll be handy, I guess.
Wow, kid. Have you ever thought of going pro?
Yes!
Look, if you ever want to take on the city, just come back to me. Hell, I'll even help you out with parts. You and me, kid. We
did a bird just fly into our window?
I believe so!
Okay, you just met me. It's a
Windex!
But kid, seriously, think about it. I'll be right here at the garage.
Yeah, right complete.
He looks a little bit like H. John Benjamin. Pick up the... Oh, we're picking up kids.
Yeah, we're...
I'm down.
We're basically a taxi.
Hi, driver. I'm sorry, my car is stuck at the stupid mechanics and my kid is late to school. Can you give her a ride there? Thanks.
Oh, okay. I can do that. This is within my power. I will protect her with my life.
Good job!
I'm a hero!
Stare on that adorable munchkin. Giorgio knew they needed to make a detour.
You wanna...
Oh, that's tricky if I go out that way.
Yeah, you got... That fence is, I think, destructible.
Oh, that's a wall.
I am a wall. For him. You can run out of it. Be careful.
Well, yeah, I would imagine. We're good. So there's no real punishment for destructible terrain.
No, it actually improves your combo score, I guess.
Oh, okay.
You get more cash, and you
Alas,
can use it to buy...
all good things must come to an end. Giorgio needed to get these pint-sized pals
The kids seem so excited to go to school.
Yay. They're looking at the camera. A few of these people, formers on a certain forum, so.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Not like. I think I'll point them out as they come. Ah, good job.
Trees are hard.
Yeah, they're pretty unyielding.
Hard as in like I run into them and bad things happen. They're not destructible.
Yeah. Well, it's a learning experience.
Got to figure out what I can and can't destroy.
Rotating limo.
This music is funky.
Yeah, it's funky. This is supposed to take place in the vague 70s.
Oh, okay.
I think.
That one just ran right into her death.
Yeah.
Can we keep going, please? Pretty, please? Aw, fine.
She looks like Lindsay Tuggy.
Who?
Or Lindsay Jones now, I guess. Michael's wife.
Oh. Lindsay Tuggy. I'm like, oh. Wait, who does? Giorgio?
Yeah.
Huh, I guess
we're
so.
To the school's baseball
field. Oh, it's him again!
No, totally new character. I don't know what you're talking
about.
Yeah,
wait. So I teach both driving and baseball. You want to make a big deal about it?
Alright.
Those kids aren't going to base those balls themselves. Let's go, Giorgio.
That sounded interpretable.
Yeah. Alright,
Oh, how do I get up there?
Isn't this game fun?
Yeah, I'm down with it. It's interesting.
Yeah. I think that's
I
don't.
Then again, all driving games are the same.
Buildings. They can't even put a baseball stadium on campus. Priorities, am I right?
In-N-Out. Okay, In-N-Out. Puerto Rican pull out. All good.
You know, apparently Puerto Rico's going through a financial crisis right now.
Yeah.
Or something. And Then you got some pro wrestling stable deciding they're going to make a gimmick based on how great Puerto Rico is.
Yeah.
You just crashed again.
Yes, yes, I did.
Well, that was a very generous...
I'm worried I may not be supposed to go this way. Nailed it! Yeah, get out of the way is right.
Here we go, you're...
Shredding the donuts!
You gotta drop them off at the place!
Oh, is there a time limit?
No.
Okay.
Then not unless it's otherwise,
This makes for some cool drawing shapes.
Yeah, a bit.
It's like, I forget what those things are that...
Oh, those Use are... Nice going!
I was wondering what those were. There are those things that you, like,
It's worse than I thought.
But...
I don't know if what they're doing even counts as baseball.
They're playing cricket!
Stock footage.
They're playing cricket!
Hey, listen up! I don't know what you're doing.
Do they only have access to British stuff?
Maybe.
Here?
The BBC don't give a shit.
Even Giorgio can play better baseball than you. Show him.
Alright, time for some non-point A to point B.
Alright.
Base gameplay.
Giorgio had never used a limousine as a baseball bat before. But there's a first time for everything.
You gotta run the bases, bro!
Base.
Oh, okay.
Bring it home. Home run! Alright, kids, see? That's how you do it.
He's just doing coaching from the back of a limousine. These kids are like, why did we get so... See, I told you our coach has money. Look at that limo.
She just drives right, from...
You want to take a challenge?
Giorgio, the school's
oh, is this a challenge?
Soccer now. Apparently this isn't America anymore.
No, it's Britain.
You seem like someone who knows what soccer is. Can you show these kids how to bounce
football.
A soccer ball?
Football! Okay, let's bounce some balls.
Yeah, world record is that guy at 122. Maybe you could beat him.
Maybe.
Bounce. Better be care. 3 bounces!
Yeah!
Good job! I'm trying.
Oh, I want to do one more.
Okay, fine.
Now I know what's going on. One more and then you can trade over.
Alright. This is a very surreal game.
Yeah.
7. I was going that way! How the fucking did some guy do this 120 times?
Nah, it's easy.
I wonder what they used to make this game. You think it was like a custom engine or they used,
Well. I tried. Alright, over to Jack.
Alright, my turn. Gotta do it gingerly.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit.
Remember As Told by Ginger?
No.
That existed.
Shit, 7. Alright, whatever.
Oh, back to me?
We're gonna keep going with this game.
Oh, okay.
We're not gonna spend all our days just fucking beating 122.
Oh, yeah, but I didn't know if you wanted to play the actual game at any point.
Nah, I've played.
Where am I going? Okay, I see that. There's a map I see now.
Would have made you do this on your stream, but you're having some issues right now, so...
Yeah. Well, and also, I don't have the game on Steam, you do.
Yeah.
I'm hosting you on my stream, but...
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Doesn't really matter, though, since we didn't have anyone watching.
Hi, I'm picking up a date.
Well, I mean, we're seeing a movie after, but, well, she's just meeting me. Oh, gosh.
This is good bad acting.
Is it? I hate you, bitch.
What did she say?
She's licked flowers.
I think, like, don't you have anything better to do?
Oh. Damn it, Steve!
Ow.
Prepare. There you go. Oh!
I'm good.
Welcome to the Jack's channel, where I just make other people play games I like.
Specifically me.
Yes.
You make other people watch movies you like, though.
Oh, yeah. Well, people share my,
I keep seeing things, like, up in the air in three-dimensional spaces, so I'm guessing there's gonna be, like, jumping shit eventually.
Well, maybe, what gives that away? Maybe you just ramp off stuff.
Yeah? Well, that would be jumping.
Let's go, driver.
George is the best actor out of all this crew.
Yeah.
So, you like movies?
This is still better acted than most Adult Swim series.
Yeah.
The live action ones, I mean.
I love movies. What about you?
Still talking.
I love movies. What about you? Oh.
Oh, there's some technical stuff going on here.
Yeah. Gotta learn to walk before you can crawl.
Thanks. So, do I pay you now, or later, or do I... Oh!
Thanks, Giorgio. Wait, you got a limo to drive us to the driving theater?
Damn it, Steve!
Okay, is that a reference to something?
No, you drive a theater, you drive your own car and watch the movie from the car. Then
I know, but who's Steve?
He's Steve!
Giorgio was being...
But he was the one talking.
Yeah, he's like...
Oh, okay.
That's like me saying, damn it, Jack!
But little did Giorgio know that a curveball was about to land in the backseat.
Okay. Is she a deaf mute?
Thank you! Are you... You're Giorgio?
I don't... know. I think she just doesn't talk.
I'm running a little behind. You see, Julia's wedding is at 11, not 1, so we need to book it. Let's go, Giorgio!
Okay.
Okay, let's do it.
Floor it!
Welcome to,
Speed run!
Okay, who do you think Elizabeth is? In terms of,
This is how you drive!
I don't drive normally, I just drive like this.
Carl! Did you come up with this?
Yes!
Giorgio's turnover time. Wait, no.
Yes, I agree.
How
about that?
I'll get back to you on that one.
Okay, so, you never answered my question. Who do you think Elizabeth is in terms of... Because the announcer was like, little do you know that there's a curveball.
Oh, is it Giorgio's sister?
That's right, love interest!
Oh, okay. Well,
this is actually a fairly progressive game that just treats it like a normal, everyday thing rather than... They don't make a big deal about it.
So, wait, is One Piece progressive?
You are just the bee's knees.
Totally.
Thank you so much.
Oh, she got...
Hey, so... I'm only in town for a little bit, but... I can sure you...
Oh, she's Elizabeth. Okay.
Yeah. No, she's Georgie! Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Just call me Beth.
As we killed people. I mean, One Piece did make a big deal about it, but...
Yeah.
One Piece exaggerates everything, though.
Yep. You want to pick up the fruit?
Bless you, my child. We appear to have something of a problem.
Bit of trouble with the fireplace.
We should be joining two people in holy matrimony, but we appear to be missing the groom.
Vaguely British.
Yeah.
I can't tell if he's an American guy trying to put on a British accent or a British guy trying to put on an American accent.
turns out he's actually Irish.
Oh, okay.
I don't know.
Trying to put on a Scottish accent.
Oh, you can purchase, Oh, you bought a property!
I did?
You bought a junkyard!
I didn't even know what I was doing.
No, you never do.
Get in here, you bastard!
Ugh. Hey, don't... You just drunk at a junkyard?
Quick,
Jesus
we
God.
Gotta stash the stiff! Best line from a Disney movie.
Yeah. Rub him out!
Well, thank you, my son.
Oh, damn it, I wasn't done yet!
This hungover wreck will marry the lovely Julia. And it's all thanks to us.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that didn't sound good when I said
this.
It out loud.
New plan, Giorgio. I drop this wreck off in front of the church, and you drop me off.
What?
Sound reasonable?
Let's dump him off.
The priest is...
Don't give me that judgmental stare. Would you marry these two if you were in my shoes?
Is he...
My shoes?
It's Southern! He's trying to do a Southern accent!
Is he? Is he British trying to do Southern?
I had a good run, I reckon.
Okay, yes, he's trying to do Southern. Took us this long to figure it out.
People will watch this later. No, you idiots, he's Southern! You're gonna explode.
So, are there lives in this game?
No.
Oh, okay. Yeah!
But you get, like, shunted back far enough later on. Oh, you unlocked a new horn! Oh, click the left stick to honk your horn.
Can I change the horn?
Yes, you can. You gotta go to a garage first, though.
Oh, okay. Oh, we're already 3.9 cent through this game.
Yeah, it's a fairly short game.
That didn't seem like the way I was supposed to go.
No, thankfully, you're back up there. There, so you could go back down and you can change your horn at the garage.
Oh!
Yeah, hit Y. Or I guess not. I guess you change it somewhere else.
Turtle power!
Yeah, you gotta meet Jeffrey the Skeleton to unlock another reward.
Oh, okay.
Voiced by a member of the freelance astronauts. So.
Oh, I don't know who those are. I thought you were gonna say Oron High School Host Club.
Nope.
Well, what's done is done. Lord forgive me. My flock.
Good luck to you, Giorgio!
Bless you! Oh,
hallelujah!
Well, I suppose it's time to move again. I hear the mountains are lovely this time of year.
The I'm gonna go to the mountains and become a mountain bandit? Just this priest, just like, I can't live with myself anymore! Yep.
Praise Jesus!
Alright.
Oh, wow, that set us back.
Yeah, well, the flashing star, I guess, is the one that advances the story.
Oh, okay.
Look, bring up your map again.
How?
Start. Or I think it was...
Okay, so up and to the right.
Yeah, the flashing ones are the ones you haven't done yet, so...
What the hell are you doing, car?
Where are you going? It's a roadblock!
This isn't the way.
Main Street! A mountain!
Okay.
Nice job. A mountain.
You know, there was a study that apparently there are, like, of all the people, there was a surprising percentage, a certain percentage of people went out of the way to avoid hitting an animal on the road, and a certain percentage of people, like 10%, went out of their way to hit the animal on the road.
James, those are called sociopaths, Xelrog. Okay.
Bonjour, Giorgio.
Oh!
I am, how you say, watching from afar.
Is he French or Japanese?
He's French-Canadian.
Oh, okay.
Because the guy, the actor is actually French-Canadian. I know him. Psychedelic eyeball. Oh,
okay.
Care to show me your magics?
All right.
Oh, no. Where did you come up with such a novel idea?
A novel.
Aha.
And here I thought all Americans were stupid.
Alright, now if you hit those, you're supposed to change directions!
I did, didn't I?
No, you didn't! Hit those blue things!
Oh, okay.
Thank you!
Very clever.
I could have done it.
I had to point it out to you. You gotta read the tooltips, bruh.
There are tooltips?
You've been missing them this entire time?!
Yes? Should I have changed directions?
Probably, but it's too late now.
I'm skilled enough that I don't need to.
Wait, you can change your horn there.
Where?
The purple wrench.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can buy new hats and horns and shit.
Every limo needs hats.
You buy ad space. Or...
the original revolving chauffeur. Oh, I have enough for, I have enough to buy things.
You have $20. That's the the other one is just the regular horn.
It doesn't... what's the regular one sound like?
Hit A, and find out. Honk it. Yeah, that's what it sounds like.
Yeah, I like that better than the other thing.
Alright.
I need a hat.
The original... the tackiest limo service. No, I... Good going, Zorro. You almost got yourself lost.
Nah.
And the arrow was pointing at the right direction.
But I'm going the right direction. Oh, come on. There it goes.
Oh, that was all the information I needed, my foolish friend. A revolving chauffeur. Of course, it is brilliant. I'll be a celebrity. My gift to you, Giorgio, is that when I take over the world as the best revolving limousine driver, I will crush your precious limousine last.
Oh, okay.
Solo!
So where am I going?
I don't know. Where does the star? Where's the star? You already did this mission!
Oh, I did? Okay.
You lost your driving privileges!
Okay, it's back to Jack.
I just, you said where there's a star, so I went to the star.
That flashing star!
Oh, okay.
Oh, by the way, horns. Oh, that's, we already got that. You can also do paint.
In the throat! The little dangly thing in the throat!
Someone will get that.
Stan's TV bargains. Neat, none more black. The hyphen.
In other words, the Roger Smith model.
Yeah. Oh, look, see, other people have started copying our style.
Oh, okay. We're a trendsetter.
Yep. Oh, we can't pick up the Swedish tourist yet.
Not yet.
Joel will have to wait.
This is bullshit. I called that taxi hours ago.
Charles Maximilian!
Yugi boy!
Alright. Oh, fine.
Right, back to Xelrog. I've played this before.
Those are some nice gloves.
Yeah, very nice driver's gloves.
Hello there, my chatty chauffeur. I have a task that needs attending to in my suburban getaway.
Holy enunciation, Batman.
I'm stuck in the city attending these blasted meetings. Forgive me to pop by and take care of a few things. Everyone here at Maximilian Enterprises would be most grateful.
Alright! I told a limousine driver to do something. To do something that doesn't involve traveling. Oh, hey!
What?
Oh! That stacks of cash!
Oh, I thought that was a bush.
Gaudy, idiot!
Yeah!
You're the best.
That bed stain?
I knew I shouldn't have gotten out of bed today. There's another fat stack of cash down there.
Oh, okay. Down here?
Yeah. See?
It blends in, man. I couldn't see. There was too much crap.
Nobody messes with Charles Maximilian.
Oh, there's some blue barrels there, okay.
Yeah. You hit them before and you didn't even notice?
Nope.
You sure you should be driving?
Yes. I think I'm spinning the wrong way.
Destroy the mailboxes. Hey, you, as a limo driver, are an expert at this.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's a cliff.
Yeah.
I can just drive off.
Well, you almost hit something.
Did he hit the water and die?
Yes.
Take care. I mean, run. Oh, you're already good. Good job.
What did he want me to run over?
The mailboxes.
Oh, okay.
He's like, take care of them, will ya? And by take care... Oh, you're already doing them. You're not an idiot. Okay.
Playing it sketchy.
Yeah, you're gonna die.
No.
You will die soon. It's in your fortune cookie. And the winning lotto numbers are...
Oh, wait. You were
You know, playing mini golf as us rich people do from time to time. Out on the old 18 hole.
What do rich people do in their spare time? I guess they fly in jets.
Regular golf.
Do they drink champagne? Not pick up Charles again.
Again? Okay.
No! That was rhetorical!
Oh, I thought it was an actual new mission.
Yeah, it's not, unfortunately. Here you go.
There, I dumped him. Ow. Well, what
See,
did I hear?
Alright, flashing star indicates something you haven't done before. How about you pay more attention to those? Awesome. You haven't really been using slowdown.
No, not really.
More fun this way.
Save yourself!
I'm so glad you called. So, where are we going?
Did you call? What'd you call? Hey!
I thought we'd go driving.
Hello?
Okay.
Is this Giorgio?
How about we just.
Thought we'd go out. Great! It's a date!
Click. Just smiling.
It's just that road. I heard it's the second biggest mall in Roundabout.
Oh, okay.
By the way, I don't think we discussed this on stream, but the mall near where we live has a really good food court.
It does, indeed.
It's got a sushi bar.
A really cheap but still really good sushi bar.
Yeah, it's like, you buy by the plate.
Ooh.
The soundtrack got extra funky.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go to the mall!
Oh, that's a thing. I don't know what I'm collecting. I've just been collecting these the whole game.
I guess it'd be good for you to collect them. It's not like...
Oh, I think they're worth money if you get enough of them, because they're points?
Yeah. They increase your combo meter.
Oh, okay. This isn't going well.
No! Not really!
Disco dancing goblins?
Hair duds.
Oh.
You're not reading the subtitles, bro.
No, I'm driving. I can't afford to divide my attention.
I guess that's fair.
Good advice, kids. I already don't like her.
Oh, she's bubbly.
Yeah, I'm down too. Let's go to the park and relax.
All right, we went to the park. Oh no, we still gotta go further into the park.
We gotta go to the not the car park, you. All right. See, if you drive this way, it's almost like you're actually driving and not spinning
Whee!
Roundabout.
It's an actual roundabout. This town, the town of Roundabout, does in fact have many roundabouts.
Yes, it's not like they just threw one in as an afterthought. Oh, look, a duck.
Nature footage.
I love this place. Ducks, trees. I feel like I can really be myself here.
Oh, okay. Is this special alone time?
Thanks so much, Giorgio.
You're real special. You're real special,
Giorgio.
Okay. Oh, the next one's close by.
Oh,
cool.
Okay.
Oh my goodness, you've come at just the
Ranger
right time.
Stacy.
Shh. Look, it's an incredibly rare straight lurping hover eagle.
That's
nobody's seen it in 50 years. Quick, we need to tag it before something bad happens.
Okay.
Oh, eagle.
Gotta follow that eagle.
You're too slow, eagle. You make this easy for me.
My god, look at that majesty. What a noble creature.
Oh, hey, can repair. Oh, no, never mind.
Oh, is there a repair back there?
It's not like, I don't think this is timed.
Nah, the eagle will wait. It's polite.
Is this crazier than Crazy Taxi, you think?
Oh, that's a very forgiving area.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Probably
oh no! Going the other way. I don't know.
It's the Roundabout Endangered Bird Hunting Committee. We've got to stop them.
The Endangered Bird Hunting Committee.
Okay.
You gotta kill them, bro.
We gotta protect the environment.
Oh, the bird's following us. You gotta kill those people!
Who? Where?
The pedestrians!
Oh, all of them?
Yeah, see that do you see that meter?
Oh, okay. Like all the purple ones or just
everyone? Everyone!
Did you watch where you're going? I'm trying to.
Okay, I think that does it. Wow, look at that beautiful bird. Wow.
Ah!
Thank you, Georgia. The Parks Department and nature. Thanks.
Yeah, you're a hero. Wow. Okay, next one's down
south. I didn't even kill that one.
Oh, there's some blue stars if you want to go do some mini games.
Ah, where are those at?
Okay. One's up north. One's north, one's east. No, that's west. Sorry.
Weest.
In the...
That was rhythmic.
Yeah. Da-da-da-da. Da. Oh, you can pick up the Swedish tourist, finally.
We'll come back for you.
We'll come back for you, Joel.
Does he actually have long hair? Is he blonde? Is he Squiscar?
I don't remember what the Swedish tourist looks like, sorry.
Ah!
He drove off a cliff. Good job. You're a hero.
Oh, that set me back.
Yeah, it's...
I'm just trying to go to the blue star.
You want me to do it?
No.
Okay. Oh, there's a horn down there.
Down where?
Down set. Oh. At the other end of that barricade. Oh, hit it. It's like your horns have just been replaced by a drum.
Actually, where am I going?
You're going...
Still going north.
Hit, you can check the map. Or, you know, you can drive off the cliff again.
No, it's okay. We're going north from here.
Alright, I think you go up the dirt road. Like, up there.
Yeah.
Not up the...
Is this not the way?
Fuck it, I don't know.
Back to Jack.
Yeah,
we made it.
Fucking hell, alright. And this one is the Ranger Elimination Challenge.
The Roundabout Endangered Bird Hunting Committee is
back to me.
Yep.
We gonna kill some suckers?
The fragile suburban ecosystem.
The fragile.
Okay.
So yeah, limo side, you just gotta kill everybody. Two hit. You're not very good at this whole mass murder thing.
They're all running away. Yeah!
Oh, it doesn't end the challenge. Okay.
Hey, Trendy. Hey, Trendy. Hey, Trendy.
Probably going the wrong way for that. Dude yourself.
That's this giant spinning limousine heading to them.
You wanna try?
Sure. I'm probably not gonna do any better than you though. Ah! Can't control it!
You're right, you didn't do better than me.
I'm still going.
Oh, okay. Is that your speed up?
Yeah.
Forgot you could do that.
Fuck! Ugh!
Kill me! My life's not worth living!
Oh, hey, you can keep the combo going. Oh. Where is everybody?!
So this is just set up to be against your direction.
Yeah. Oh, it's all finished. Oh well. Okay, what's next? Oh hey, you can zoom out.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, using that stick. You like it this way or you like
it? I never really felt the need to.
Zoom it out.
Oh, yeah, cash right there.
Oh, cool. Cash dash, $74.
The blue one down southwest.
Yeah, there's no fast travel, so you gotta yeah, sure, I'll play for a bit.
Still jacked.
Have you ever been in a limo?
Nope.
Apparently there's like party limos now where you just rent a limo and you just drive around town while partying. And...
like you driving the limo?
No, no, the other person drives the limo, but you don't really go anywhere. You just drive.
Mm.
I found that kind of stupid because it's like, what if you need to use a restroom? You just stop at a gas station?
I'm sure limos have those. If not, that's why bottles exist.
What kind of a party is that? This is a cheap thing.
Well, okay, maybe they're fancy like crystal glass bottles. You pee in wine bottles. That's fancy, right?
That sounds like a fucking Larry the Cable Guy solution is what that sounds like.
Oh, am I peeing not fancy enough for you?
You know there's a movie called Larry the Cable Guy Health Inspector?
Yes, and I have seen it.
You've seen that?
I remember it being...
Your taste in movies is awful!
I remember it being no worse than other Comedy Central movies.
Oh, it was on Comedy Central. Okay, that makes sense. It makes sense you've seen it then. I forgive you.
It was better than Spy Kids.
I don't remember Spy Kids.
Case in point.
The Great Hunt Challenge.
Ah, it's splendiferous, my dear turning pal.
Oh, are you out there, finally?
This area is perfect for
Maximilian's development's next project.
Xelrog's got it. Alright, so... gotta... find
hidden areas.
Yeah, it beeps faster the closer you get, I think. I don't think you're gonna make it.
Yeah.
This one's terrible. Limo repaired. Slow getting farther.
Oh, okay. I thought it was in that, like, block there. See, now I'm getting farther.
Farther. Cash! Oh, that's good. You got some fast stacks.
Now I'm getting farther.
Oh, well.
Challenge complete.
You found nothing!
I found cash. That was something.
Yeah, I agree. Alright, now let's pick up the Swedish tortoise. Ow, shit.
Did you do that, or
no,
did
I didn't
do that in this area?
I did it for this area, because it's so bullshit.
Okay.
Okay. I made it!
You got one hit left in you. You're dead.
Fuck you! You jinxed it. Oh, it doesn't matter, we're here.
Next. Speedrunner strat.
The quickest way to go is to die. It's a speedrunner tip.
This would be an interesting game to watch a speedrun of.
Hello there, driver.
Wow, he is Swedish.
Please to take me to the soccer dress. Yes, you've got it.
You've got it. Let's us going, Georgie.
To the soccer dress. Find the soccer dress.
The fuck are you doing? This is a weird way to drive.
They don't drive like this in Sweden. We just do barrel rolls.
Why are you making him Indian?
I don't fucking know! I can't do accents like half these people.
I must drink water for my village.
Okay.
So is Nam a good Indian accent or a funnily bad Indian accent?
I don't know. Wing.
Jerry Jewel, man.
Wait, why am I playing this? I was gonna make you play this. Oh well. Here, you
better kill yourself. What the fuck? You killed me!
Saw Calgris?
No. Your lives are not valuable to me.
Hey, this is still not right. Are you playing a joke at me, Georgie?
Find something. Drive somewhere random.
I don't know where the hell we're going, but it's pretty metals.
Going through the soccer gris.
That was an attempt at Squiscar. I think I've kind of lost my Squiscar.
Yeah.
That worked.
I wonder if Swedish people would be offended by the Swedish tourist.
Maybe. I mean, are we offended by redneck tourists?
Depictions? I don't know. I wasn't offended by that priest, if that's what you're talking about.
Yeah.
Yeah, the soccer dress? Thanks to you, Georgie.
Flying
Japan.
What the fuck? Oh, I guess the...
Ranked number one against friends.
Against friends. No other friends play this game except for me.
Okay, where am I going? I'm going you're bottom going, right.
Yeah. You're almost rich. You got $100. And in the 70s, that was a lot of money.
Yeah. This is a much happier game than Hotline Miami.
Right, I know.
Imagine if this was the driver for the guy in Hotline Miami.
Which guy?
I know, any guy. Hotline Miami guy or Hotline Miami 2 guy.
Picks up Richard.
Let's go, Giorgio.
Okay. Yeah, let's go indeed.
We're going. Yeah, that really does help out.
Eh.
No, this is not right. Take me to the...
That didn't work.
There's Hummer limos that exist. That's a thing that exists.
I know it is.
Like, what the fuck's the point of them?
I like how they continue talking after they're dead.
Yeah, it doesn't break the immersion. Oh! You're approaching from the other side now.
What if this were an unlockable car in GTA?
The revolving limo?
Yes.
How the fuck would that work?
Very troublesomely.
You should come visit for a weekend. I hear they even have a new revolving guy, just like you. Well, he's kind of Canadian, but hey, can't have everything, right?
Oh, that's racist! I know it's not racist. I don't care if it's actually racist. Put your comments down.
Okay.
Yeah, just here at the depot.
Are you talking to me, YouTube, or both?
Both.
You know, you could come with me and move to the city.
Oh, fuck no, we're not going to any city.
You need to swell in the big city, and I'd... Well, it's kind of selfish, but... I really just... like to have you
This is only our second date! This isn't even a date! I'm just doing a job for you!
Yeah. Give me my money.
If you ever change your mind, give me a call. I'll be waiting, at least for a while.
You think they hooked up after, like, that first date? They actually had
Maybe?
I think she's just... She's not deaf.
Where am I going?
But
going
I think
south.
She is actually, like...
Kid, you're a sight for sore eyes. Does this mean what
you
I think
You still
it
got
means?
A little something there, Mickey.
He's a mechanic.
Fantastic. Well, kid, I think it's time we moved on to some bigger fish. Let me show you the way into the city.
Hey, we completed part one.
Oh, there are multiple levels.
And multiple maps, yes. There's this, the city, and another one.
Okay. You see, I did not know this. This is news to me.
We're not almost done with this game. This isn't that short a game.
I'm already like 40% through, it said.
Roundabout.
You're gonna love the city, kid.
Round
fat
the boot.
Streets, fat businessmen wallets. I'm telling you, it's easy street.
Yeah, except for the streets where it's actually easy. Those don't exist.
Share the road, asshole.
Have you ever thought about going pro, you know, instead of amateur limo driver? We're just amateur limo driver.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. The highway construction. Kid, it's time to break some rules. Ready to take your driving to another level?
The new level of driving.
Okay. If you ain't out of control, you
press,
ain't in control.
Press X to jump.
Oh, that is a new level.
Is it populated by expert limo driver Lars Anderson?
Oh, okay. Is he like Lars Ulrich?
No, he's the archery dude.
Oh, right. Yeah, him.
For thousands of years, nice people work. Thought something, something. I forget the rest.
Except for thousands of years, people thought that... To you.
Just drive through that tunnel to Roundabout City.
Thousands of years ago, this was the best part of limo driving. This was the ultimate technique in limo driving. There was nothing beyond it in terms of power or accuracy.
People thought that limos were meant to be driven straight.
But surprisingly, straight driving turned out to be useless when driving a limousine.
Historians were entirely wrong about the limo driving of the past, you see.
Watch as he delivers three passengers in 3.6 seconds.
All while rotating in place.
Fucking Hugo just... So remember, Inata becomes a limo driver and just... I don't have any trouble driving this way. I got 360 degrees of vision.
I don't know what you assholes are complaining about. Oh, that's just like a combo thing. Is there like a stunt run mode in this game?
I don't know. What would the stunt be? You'd just be getting 360 degree tricks every second.
Yeah, sure, that would be it.
Alright, so...
In and out.
The city's got a bit harder in terms of driving.
Oh, okay. I haven't noticed.
I knew you'd come around.
Oh, change of lighting.
I've got the perfect...
Also, he got some of that thing. He's got his head cleaned.
Yeah.
Just follow the arrow, Giorgio.
Now he's not a mechanic. Now he's like a typewriter guy. He's a typist.
Yeah.
Stenographer.
No, he's a mechanic. Or a pen salesman. He's a trainer. So he wiped off some of that oil.
Oh, okay. Or he's a...
All of them take place in the backseat of that fucking limo.
Yep.
Just up here in the attic, kid.
Oh, it's little Chinatown.
Yep.
Wow, that was a really nice little Chinatown.
You and me, kid, we're gonna go far. Stick with me, and this city will be yours inside of a week.
Yours to do what?
Leo, just the man I need. I've got a job that only your hands are good for.
A sticker shop.
Hey, oh no, I guess it's not a...
What's the point of purchasing properties?
You can go back to them later and get cash after it reloads.
Hi, quick, let's get going.
Okay. Hipster City Girl.
City Hall. It's a matter of life and death. Go.
Hurry to City Hall. Are there any time divisions in this?
You're asking the wrong person.
I forget. I don't...
Well, maybe not death, but...
Oh, there's cash back there.
Yeah, good.
And now that you mention it, not really life.
So you're just telling me it's a matter of life and death, and you're like, well, I wasn't that truthful. What was preventing me from just kicking you out of my fucking limo?
Alright. There's a lot of narrow spots here. Okay.
Let's do this.
Are you gonna bomb City Hall?
I think...
What?
Oh! She's throwing flyers. Good.
Oh, I thought it was cash. Ow.
Escape the scene of the quote-unquote crime.
Oh, okay.
Thanks so much. We did good today. We did a real good thing.
Okay. Thank you, game.
I'm impressed you got out of that limo while it was flying. You want to take the General's challenge?
Okay.
All right.
Go to the General and save some time.
You chauffeur, the Roundabout military is pleased to advise you of advanced weapons testing occurring in your area within the next 10 seconds. Not being killed by said advanced weaponry would be most appreciated. Love, General SS Bombsworth.
Oh, okay.
Death from above. Avoid fall.
Oh, that's the advanced weaponry.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't get hit by the cars.
I'll try.
Challenge complete. Okay, back to Jack.
This isn't timed in the bad way, it's timed in the good way.
Copy that, Maximilian.
Lumousha. I think we're done. Let's move on to the next blue star or...
Yeah, I'll try out the other blue. Is it close? I don't know if it's close. Let's find if it's close.
It's close.
Where are we?
We're the arrow.
Oh, okay. Well, the yellow one's closer. Let's just go to the yellow.
All right. So, yeah. You think Uber folded after this? After they...
They just knew they couldn't compete with a rotating limo service?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's... Him.
Maximilian.
My inspection of the Maximilian Towers construction site. Chop chop.
Take Charles on a building inspection. Oh, time for some limo parkour.
Okay. Platforming. Oh, that's not a barrel.
You're doing well.
How's the building look from down here?
Sick jump.
Yes, this is coming along.
Do you have a limited number of jumps?
Unlimited.
Oh, okay.
Well, you thought, oh, you gotta refill your nitrous.
I don't know, maybe.
No. I would be squandering it on something as stupid as a survival game.
Mr. Mayor, thank you for your discretion. This whole construction fatalities matter. I'm sure this fine suitcase will set things straight. Onwards, Jeeves. It's time for a walk.
I mean, I can't really judge.
I've killed.
He can't possibly have killed more people than us.
Well, it's not like he killed them. It's just he's trying to cover them up.
So dumb. Barely can stand passing through.
Not only that, but he's more. I think he's probably more apologetic about it than we are.
Yeah.
Kelly Hill, hip hip, cha cha, and all that.
Yes.
Oh, you invited the...
For what?
$15.
Well, that's a shitty pier. I'm down.
Yeah, use it for our drug laundering. I guess...
Okay, where am I going?
You're going down there.
I should visit the mechanic shop if I can get there.
You can move in the air now!
Oh, yeah, I do.
Keep forgetting about abilities, bro.
Eh. Abilities are for the weak. Oh, that was awful. Oh, that's a, that's a building.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going bottom left.
Yep. Sick jump. Oh, it's, I think it's here. There you go.
Hey, you! Oh, I'm so happy you made it out to the city.
Duh.
Telling her? What, you just, what'd she do? She just pointed to his flyer and just like...
Put on an angry face. Maybe she texted her.
What?
Hey, Giorgio invented revolving. You think stealing it is gonna achieve anything? You'll never be as good as Giorgio.
Ho-ho! I'm already the best, and I'll prove it. Just try and beat me to upper roundabout.
Oh, okay.
You got this, baby. Teach this Eiffel turkey a lesson.
What? Okay. What? By the way, it's not time, so don't worry about trying to beat him anywhere. The result's gonna be the same. What the fuck?
They're playing hardball. No.
Then again, I'm.
The best thing in right of way laws may be lax around about. Strong someone's car standing
on the twist. Whoops!
What, really? If you destroy somebody else's car, then.
That's a crime.
I think the FMVs make this game work.
Think so?
I think it wouldn't work if it was just all computer generated graphics.
I don't know, I think it could still work.
What?
I think it could still work.
Probably, I guess.
You could argue that's part of the charm, but I don't think it could not work without them.
Yeah, the game... Oh, you're...
See, you are wasting your time.
go back to the baby merry-go-rounds of the suburbs and leave us grown adults alone. Ronaldo, over and out.
Over.
Okay. We made it here alive. Just hang in there, okay?
I'm assuming this is scripted.
You think it's just improv?
No, as in, like, it's scripted no matter how fast you get here.
Yeah, no, I yeah, it is.
Hey, mate, thanks for the ride. I've got a Bonza soccer game going up north.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, we're right Britain in here right now.
Up north? Take me for a ride up to the park?
Oh, we lost it a little bit.
I totally believe you're British, I do.
Cheers, mate. I was gonna check a sickie. Whatever.
He sounds a little bit like what's that skater? Jeffrey something?
Jeff Rintley?
No. Jeff something.
Jeff Dunham? No. Yeah, just chuck. Oh, you did it!
Okay, mate. Get me back to my place up the hill. I've got an SD full of VB with my name on it.
VB?
I thought he said VD.
I know. He's, like, gonna fuck some chicks.
Mate, you are a dead set legend. Cheers.
Jeff.
Oi, thanks!
Jeff Donovan?
No.
That's a serial killer, I think.
Okay, where am I going? I'm going south.
Jeff.
Who's in Tony Hawk? There was Bucky Lassick. There was Rodney Mullen.
Chad Muska. Was he a member of Flip?
Maybe, I don't know.
You got me confused now.
There was a Jeff, G-E-O-F-F, in Tony Hawk.
Oh, okay. So Jeff as in Rooster Teeth Jeff.
Well, that spelling, not that Jeff.
Yeah.
No thanks.
Jeff. I don't know. I'm gonna quit.
Yeah.
Give up.
You can look it up on your phone.
Do I have it on me?
Hey, you!
Wait, Mickey again?
Tell Mickey that we were gonna be driving up here.
We're almost done!
Yeah, I thought so. He's been calling me all day trying to figure out where you are.
One sec.
Come on! Let's head back down to the city and find out what's up. I'll come with you. There's a back way you can take.
Okay, they all know each other. Hey, Mickey, here's my girlfriend, Beth.
That was an unfortunate place to end up.
Yep. You know, you seem to be getting the hang of this better than in fucking Hotline Miami. So that's good.
You know what? I'm going to just jump the tree. I think that's going to be my plan.
I think you can, actually.
Almost.
You maybe speed it up a bit. Use the triggers. There you go.
Ramp it. Sick tricks, brah.
All right, internet.
So, what's Mickey so excited about anyway?
What do you think he's so excited about?
I don't know. You gotta get a girlfriend? Boyfriend?
Hey, you wanna shit?
Both?
Girlfriend and a boyfriend! Yeah, we got an We got an open relationship.
He's not gonna get to do anything.
Bon Clay is one of the best One Piece characters, though.
Yes, he is.
I know Ronaldo beat you, but you don't need to stoop to his level.
What,
whoops.
Mickey's level? Don't talk shit about my. I met him before I met you, Beth.
Maybe he means Ronaldo.
I hope so. She's adorable. Why do you hate her?
You're just ace.
Look at this. There's chemistry here. And yeah. She doesn't talk.
Okay, where am I going now? I'm going south east.
G-E-O-F-F.
Skater.
Okay, kid.
Jeff Rowley?
That was it. Jeff Rowley.
Here we go.
The edge on this Renault.
Oh, the edge.
Look, kid. Trust me on this. It's in a container at the docks.
All the way over there.
Oh, at the docks?
Go far with me. And with this,
Nothing can stop you. It's primo stuff. Real chauffeur material.
Yeah, you need drugs to be a better limo driver.
Oh, okay.
Over there, kid. Crash through.
I gotta take limousine steroids. No thanks. Oh, right.
He was like, oh, I gotta wait for them to open up. Wait, no, I don't. Doing pretty good.
Find this crate anywhere.
You, dude!
What?
You gotta hit it!
Hit what?
The thing!
Oh. I didn't realize that was where I was going. I got tunnel vision.
Yeah, you did. You're ignoring those big giant arrows.
Whoops!
I can never stop revolving.
Not for anyone. But Lisa, you're tearing us apart!
You think this is like some kind of weird-ass coming-of-age story?
No? Why would you get that out of it?
Well, good. Because she's in a lesbian relationship. And,
okay.
And she's like twisting and turning.
That sounds more like a sex analogy.
Okay. Sex.
Ow! Ah! You fucked me, Barrels! You fucked me!
Also, this game's... Also, despite all the murdering pedestrians, it's...
Give me a few to figure out what to do with this magic dust. Once we get it in the system, you'll be unstoppable.
Nitrous?
Might magic dust.
Hey,
Disco
hey,
Sylvain.
Yes! Thank you for that shirt!
Disco Stu is gonna ride with you.
They haven't even built it yet. Go south.
So happening, they don't even... They haven't even built it.
Take the boat to the back entrance. My girl China's meant to be there.
China?
Aww.
Oh.
Too soon.
Too soon.
This seems safe.
Revolving on the revolving boats. That desert island limo.
That sounds like a game. That could be the sequel to this.
Desert Island Limo.
Yeah.
Limo driver gets washed up on a desert island. Roundabout 2, the desert. I don't know, I don't...
Yeah, China is supposed to meet me here. Let's try the statue.
The Momo... Oh, it's, It's Roundabout Lily.
It's a statue devoted to the Mexican equivalent of the Heavy from Team Fortress 2.
Take me back to the mainland, homie.
China wasn't gonna be here.
Okay. Spontaneous explosion. Is that a thing? Did like disco people refer to each other as homie?
I don't know. I don't. Disc people.
Hard day, but you can clearly dig it.
Oh yeah.
Wingman. Giorgio and Disco Sylvain are gonna go far.
Yeah. I like you. I don't know why, but I like you.
The supplier. He looks trustworthy.
Dude, the mechanic guy sent me.
What's the supply?
Michael? Mickey? Yeah, he wants to meet you at the top of the parking garage.
What do you think it is? Look at that shirt.
Yeah, dude. Sweet. Parking garage.
I'll bet he's an alcoholic.
He just said, here, drunk driving, this will go badly. What,
it's a performance enhancer.
She drinks alcohol and she just drives straight and safely. Then the cops pull her up like, yeah, you're definitely drunk.
It's a performance enhancer. Like texting.
I wondered what life would be like counterclockwise.
Whoa. Dude, that's deep.
Yeah, sweet stoner parody, bro. Stoners totally talk like that.
Yeah. Are you referring to me, him, or both?
Him. You on me. Hey, bro. What'd have been like if Trump was president?
Man, I don't even want to imagine that. Why you gotta bring me down?
Check out. Definitely not enough.
Alright, man, I got your pills.
Oh, Molly? Oh, that's disappointing.
Take two of these, and you'll feel like a psychedelic unicorn blasting off into space. But wearing a limited...
What'd you do?
Oh, okay. Yeah. I didn't do anything.
Oh, shit. I think the controller just got unplugged.
Did it?
Try moving.
Yep.
God damn it. Alright, 1 second. I'll fix it. 1 second, everybody. I'm fixing this. Try it now.
Nope. Should I get mine?
No, this won't be necessary. I'll just restart the program. 1 second, folks. Here, just watch the revolving limo, and it'll be like nothing ever happened. Funky.
She's a brick. How?
I fixed it.
Okay. I was gonna get mine just in case.
Yeah, no. I just don't Jimmy the end.
Okay. Jimmy.
Alright, next one is pretty far that way.
Which way? Okay, left.
West, yes. Pick up the supplier again.
No, I don't need to pick him up again.
Yeah, we kind of got the point with him last time.
I'm a good driver.
The best, no one better.
Oh, okay.
Okay, just...
See, now maybe this is a coming-of-age story.
Hello, Giorgio. I'm your pal, Jeffrey.
Oh, hello.
Make no bones about it, I'm excited
Hey,
to
Medibot.
See you. I'm already running
He's a skeleton alien.
Get me to the front of the pack.
I'm running behind. Need to get the inflatabout upgrade.
Oh, I thought pills were the upgrade.
Now you need to... Now you take pills to allow yourself to drive on water.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you need to get that upgrade.
This kind of makes the game a little too easy.
What, the boat?
The jump.
No, you need to go to get the upgrade.
Oh,
you bought the store, remember? Inflate a boat.
Oh, so I can only have one at a time.
Yeah. So now you lost the
The slowdown.
Yeah, but now you can go on water. So
oh, okay.
It's fine. You eat.
Copycat.
Remember? Sick jump, bro.
Do I just go, or do I need to press something?
No, you see, you hit the button, you go underwater.
Well, I sure am glad you're driving
okay.
me. I don't have the bones for swimming. What? I can't make the same joke twice? A crowd.
Wow.
Wow, 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 wow.
Oh, there was cash over there.
Oh well.
Oh well, well nothing.
The buoys. Or you know, don't.
Oh yeah, I could have jumped.
Jump on water.
This is safe.
It's like a really boring brook.
Brook?
Oh, my.
Oh, right, yeah.
My dangly legs are still so many places.
He sounds like a knockoff Norm MacDonald.
Excuse me, but please do run everyone over.
Alright, time to kill everyone.
I mean, I do that anyway, you don't have to ask me.
First place. Hooray!
Am I done yet? Shut up, I'm having fun!
Take me to the finish!
For all
yeah.
He murders everybody. Bronze will do. supposed to get to bronze? Where's your sense of drive? Where's your ambition?
I didn't even kill that one.
Isn't that cheating? Just competing in a triathlon in a fucking limo? Just, so like everybody else is driving in a triathlon and they see a guy with a limo? Yes, Georgia, that's not fair.
I guess. You'd think that would be a disadvantage. Limos are hard to drive.
Wait, where am I going? Oh boy.
Well, you got your pills.
Oh, okay. I got 50%. Where am I? Okay, going left.
There you go.
Should I keep the boat thing for now?
If you want to. I don't know where...
How often is it used?
I don't remember.
I mean, fuck, I never use the slowdown.
Wow, kid. That stunt you pulled at the triathlon is all over the news.
What?
The murders?
Do I have anybody arrested me?
One last thing for you before you take him on again. We can't beat him on the road, but I have something better than roads.
Where we're going.
We don't
I'm not going to finish that.
You haven't seen that movie.
Well, no, more than that. It's just been overplayed.
Yes.
That joke has been made, folks.
Well, it's either where we're going we don't need roads, or where we're going we don't need eyes to see.
Okay. Is that something
that's,
else that people
horizon.
Finally,
is that a different movie?
A use. Here's the trick. Boost and jump onto that other boat.
Did I do good?
Boost, and then you didn't hear him say, and jump!
Oh, you go to talk faster. I didn't hear that part, you see. I actually just missed the jump button.
That's it, kid. With buildings, who even needs roads anymore?
This is some sick tech. Oh! I am a good driver.
Okay, drop me off in that alley over there.
What alley? Oh, that parking lot!
Kid, listen closely. Take no prisoners on this punk. Whatever you have to do, do it.
You want me to run
just
him over?
Focus off the road and use that twist of yours to get the upper hand.
Okay.
You got this, champ. Finish him.
Gotta use that twist of yours. good catch.
All right, where am I going?
I'm
going.
You're going north. There's lots of other mini games if you want to do one. Oh no, I'm burning.
All better.
Featuring Medibot as Joffrey the Skeleton.
Is that like a YouTuber?
Medibot was a member of the Freelance Astronauts.
Oh, okay. I don't know who that is.
They were a bunch of streamers.
Oh, okay.
I think it's down to Maxwell Adams and another dude.
Good news and bad news, Giorgio.
Oh.
The good news is that we're finally about to get back at the establishment by blowing up this corporate arc.
Okay.
Oh, you're doing Fight Club.
The bad news is that the timer on the explosion goes off in 30 seconds. Hurry, we've got to get as far away as possible.
You got to get moving.
Okay.
Got to move, like, as far as you can in 30 seconds.
Lady Blackstar.
Some name. You're not doing it.
Doing what?
Moving.
Yeah.
91 yards. Oh, you reset. You got the boat, right?
Oh, I do, right. Oh, out of bounds. Oh, no, I'm not allowed to go in the water.
That's disappointing. Oh, well. You were, though! What the fuck, game?
Alright, maybe I shouldn't go that way.
You're determined.
It starts the camera far away from where you are.
Yeah, I noticed. crushed.
Ow.
You jump.
I can't get on top of them.
I think you're done with this minigame.
One more. Okay. Where is it? The yellow star is north.
Yeah, and the blue star is west. Oh, hey, there's the one that billboard up there.
Billboard?
Yeah, the billboard you have in your car is the same one as up there.
Oh, okay. I'm advertising.
Yep.
I'm a businessman. Woman.
Businesswoman.
Person.
I still think we should play Banjo-Kazooie at some point.
Oh, we will.
Yeah.
We'll get
to
it.
Oh, wait. Can they still pick me up from over there?
Over where?
Over on the... on here.
I don't know.
Shit!
You weren't thinking of something?
Where did Jack go?
I'm sure they can hear
you. Who is Xelrog talking to?
I'm sure they can hear you. You probably just sound far away.
Yeah, I'm back now. I'm over here. Scoot over.
Oh, right, yeah.
Scoot. Yeah, just... There we go. Ah, that's much better.
So how do I use hot things?
Hot what?
How do I teleport?
There's no teleportation in this game.
But I thought after you bought a spot, you could move to, from spot to spot. No?
Can you? You could try it.
I guess
hit select. No? Well, then I guess we're fresh out of ideas.
Okay.
Now, you buy them so that you can periodically go back to them and pick up money.
Oh.
I think that's what they're used for.
See, I saw this one and saw shortcut, so I just kind of assumed.
No, it's a metaphor. Oh, it actually does serve a purpose.
Okay, now where am I?
You're up there.
Oh, that's useful.
Good for you.
Get out of the road, asshole!
Pick up the...
Hey, Giorgio! Can we go somewhere private to chat?
Is this not private?
I know a place. Just follow my directions.
Are you breaking up with me?
We're getting super dumped.
Secluded. Just cut through the woods up here.
Beth, are you breaking up with me? Well, you don't like the fact that I spin?
You spin me around.
Right round, baby. Right round.
Like a wrecking baby. No, fuck that.
I like how we both... I went to immediately to the Flow Rider. You went to the Boy George. God, I mash up those songs.
I saw you in the paper. You looked super strung out, like you've been taking some serious,
Oh, this talk. Well, Giorgio's not hearing any of it.
Nope. I like my drugs.
You could cut the silence with a knife.
Oh, okay. Thank you, mysterious narrator.
Monsieur narrator.
Giorgio, just pull over here.
No. You're gonna stay with me and you're gonna like it. Right here, on this roundabout. Forever. We're gonna be a mall ornament forever and ever.
Mall ornament.
Look, you mean a lot to me. But I can't stop worrying that the next time I see you, you'll be in a very flat coffin. I just can't take that kind of stress every time you drive. Beat Ronaldo, but beat him safely. Don't stoop to his level. Come home to me alive, okay?
So is everyone just assuming Ronaldo's strung out on drugs?
Don't stoop to his level.
Just because he's French-Canadian, he must be on drugs?
He looks like a con man. I guess we never see him.
Well, he does sound like a con man, to be fair.
I sound like a con man. Are you saying all French-Canadians sound like con men?
No.
Sylvain Grenier would have liked to have a word with you.
You rang, Giorgio? Is it time for...
I'm down.
Oh boy, do I ever love hitting people in cars. Let's be the best. Let's go, Giorgio.
Okay, knock off.
Everybody says that because it rhymes.
What? Let's go, Giorgio?
Let's go, Giorgio!
Ah, yeah, that was a good start. Good Where one. Are all the people?
They're all...
They it's know. Undertale all over again.
What? They hit the horn again.
It's gurgling. This won't get old.
Oh, alas.
Yeah, there's
not
much
it's another variation on Limicide. It's just Limicide in a different location.
Ow.
Jeff Rowley. But people thought I meant Jeff Slater.
I don't know who that is.
Artist Jeff Slater is an artist. He paints.
Oh, okay.
Okay, that's good enough.
Oh, I missed the thing.
If you're not fucking more. Bob Ross, I don't give a shit. Nah, not really. There's some Magic Gathering painters I really like.
Oh, you are back for, I believe your Americans call it, double or nothing.
Oh.
You're gonna beat this clown.
Oh, you're...
We're gonna be right now.
Okay, thank
okay,
you.
We'll die together. Oh, you got your thing back.
We'll die together. How cynical of you to say that.
Mickey's back to being a mechanic.
Again, it's not timed. Just get to the end alive.
Oh, that's expecting a lot.
You're even slower than last time.
Giorgio, he'll beat you on the road, remember? Take him off road. Head to the mountain.
The mountain!
Ah!
Oh, dead end.
Okay.
Sorry, everybody, I failed. A mountain.
Yes, we're going to a mountain. I got stuck, guys. You think this is like Run, Roll, or Run? We're just going through a bunch of different continuities of where they might have died?
Maybe. Oh, do people die in Run, Roll, or Run?
Yeah. Well, in different continuities.
Aw, man, I gotta see Run, Roll, or Run.
It's just like, it's three different tellings of the same day.
That's not how it could have happened. But maybe it could have happened this way?
That's unrealistic because it shows them driving side by side.
Yeah, they're revolving the same way. Oh no, goats!
Nice stock footage. So we never will see Ronaldo.
I've told you about the incident these days, and you get a fistful of blank stares.
Well, that's if you ask her about anything, though.
Destroying a man's car is tantamount. Reason. Yes, even if the guy behind the wheel is, and let's be honest here, a human.
Some French guy died.
He leaving was tough. Beth, however, did the hardest.
Giorgio Gate.
One thing is for sure. With everything collapsing, Giorgio did the one thing Giorgio does best.
Kill.
Drive.
Oh. Second best.
This is basically Giorgio. That's sad that...
Okay, is that the end of the game?
No.
Oh, okay.
We still got one more act.
A wise man once said that time...
He's got a beard now.
Wounds, but he never specified how long you needed. That's the trouble with wise men. They're never specific enough to be useful.
Confucius say, fuck you.
Hello, George. Oh, you're looking worse than me these days. I'm a skeleton. Giorgio, you need to move on.
Sounded vaguely Metro
yes,
there.
Maybe 6 months ago, you killed a man with your driving.
But that's no different from any other day.
The only difference between that
yes,
is that we killed him in his car.
Going to freeze to death in these these mountains and become Giorgio the Skeleton. But you're out of Jeffrey medicine, Giorgio. I can't stand to see my pal Giorgio so down and unable to get more Jeffrey medicine.
Okay.
And, think of Beth. I bet your number one lady would love to hang out with your number one skeleton. You two were great together. Yeah, do it for Beth. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!
Somehow he's less endearing than Sans and Papyrus.
Yeah! That's the part that they don't talk about. Sans, Papyrus, and Jeffrey.
Like riding a bicycle.
The drug addict of the family.
Step two, clean
suit. He just haunts people who have addictions. Papyrus used to have a problem, and him being in the household just made it worse. So we had to separate them.
Too soon. Got it.
Sans, Papyrus, and Jeffrey. Is there a font called Jeffrey?
A font?
Yeah, because they're both named after fonts.
Oh, yeah. I don't know, maybe. Dude, I'm sure you could look one up.
Font.
Some guy named Jeffrey probably made one.
Jeffrey font. Jeffrey Keaty.
Maybe that's another skater, Jeffrey font.
Oh, you did.
Always the hardest.
This is the road to recovery. This is what Jeffrey font looks like.
Okay. And that's different enough from the others.
Yeah. It's very edgy.
Do hurry. I'd like my bones back soon.
Okay. We'll help you out, Jeffrey.
Yeah, we'll see you someday.
Property damage.
Yeah, alright. Time to get back in the groove of things.
Pick up Farmer Pope?
What the fuck?
Don't get much call for you city folk over here on Pope Farms. That's for sure.
Okay.
Say, your twirling Mahoon and Tom Glory might actually come in handy around these parts. How about you go take in the crops for me?
Hopper.
Oh, no. I don't go in for modern machinery. You just go out in my field.
I wish I remembered the show well enough to make an early Kyler joke.
You if I need anything, okay? Just went over there in their crops.
Farmer Pope! Did he take in that priest you ran up north?
Maybe.
I got a bonza soccer game up north.
We never did see him again, the priest.
He knows how to disappear. Well, limo can do everything!
Sure it can. Most everything.
Yeah. The combine.
Cause I've got a brand new combine harvester.
I still need to listen to that song again. Cause I think somebody was playing it during like a Half-Life 2 machinima.
Yeah, but otherwise,
get it? Because the aliens there were called the Combine.
But otherwise, you've never heard the whole thing.
I've heard it once, like a long time ago.
There are aliens in Half-Life.
Half-Life 2. You're fucking with me.
No.
What did you think Half-Life was about?
I had no idea what Half-Life was about. I mean, I knew it was about... I assumed it was about, like, nuclear fallout or something, because, you know, that's what Half-Life refers
no,
to.
No, Half-Life is about, the first one was about a experiment gone wrong.
Okay.
And it summoned aliens from another dimension.
Okay.
And the second one is about aliens from another dimension assaulting Earth and taking it over in, like, a dystopia.
Okay. I mean, I just... You know what a Half-Life is, right?
Yeah, it's the amount of time before an atom hits...
Dies.
It dies. It reaches half its lifespan.
Yeah, specifically.
And then the Half-Life decreases to, like, half that.
Oh, okay, I'm done cropping. Yeah, so naturally I assumed it would be something to do with, like, nuclear radiation, not aliens.
Their radiation is a part in gameplay, but it's not, like, a major thing.
We should be playing, I Am a Cider Drinker.
I am a cider drinker. Why?
Oh, because it's on a farm.
Is that what that song's about?
Yeah, it's about how farm people party.
Right,
but that's sung by a pirate metal band!
Yeah. That's it's a cover of someone else's song.
Oh, okay.
I think.
Nowadays, you're more likely to see them lollygagging at the disco techniques or lounging around at those godforsaken malls. Well, you know, I don't want to talk your old ear off. You clearly got some place to be. Thanks again. Now, what'd you say your name was?
Giorgio Manos is back. And this time,
Jaws 4, this time it's personal.
You see, all these kids need is to mow a lawn.
and then all their problems will magically be fixed.
Yes.
Fuck, so if I mow a lawn, I'll automatically get a whole bunch of money?
Yes.
And then I'll get a job.
Mowing lawns!
Oh. Dr. Phil advises you that if you want to fix your family problems, you mow a lawn.
God dang it, Bobby.
Dr. Phil, not Hank Hill.
They sound kind of similar.
They have a similar sounding name, too.
Do they?
Phil Hill! It rhymes!
Yeah.
Dr. Phil versus Hank Hill. I wonder if that's a thing.
Be a rap battle?
Bless you, my child.
Oh, it's you
back.
Again!
I
was lost out, tended to a hunchback.
Congregations. I'm a countryman now. My audience is awaiting me. Head to the church.
The British dude trying to sound southern.
Yep.
Or southern dude trying to sound British.
One or the other.
God damn, you're good at this game.
Dang.
Like, I mean, you're fucking up sometimes, but you're actually better at it than I was when I first started playing. You're already...
Well, it's very mathematical.
Unusual handy. How fancy. Unusual handy. Ah! Oh, shit!
Fistio? Yo, it's church. Come Fistio. Church it up here.
Take this. Get it to the graveyard.
Did I miss something?
He took the Jeffrey medicine, and Jeffrey... Oh. Hello, Fistio. Ah!
What's this weird font I've never seen before?
Quick! Bury all the skeletons! The power of the Almighty compels you!
Oh, right. Like you'd bury all the skeletons.
All the skeletons in your closet.
What am I? Okay.
Are you moving the...
Pushing
the
coffins there?
Yeah, I guess so. Yo, it's church. Come church it up here. Oh. Oh, you can move the same coffin over and over. Desperate laughter? Is that what that says?
Seems that way.
Desperate!
Sounded pretty desperate.
Desperately trying to laugh.
Maybe.
One second. Hank Hill versus...
Dr. Phil?
Yes. Oh, it says, hey, it caught it as, hey, Kara versus... Anyway.
Oh, it went over.
Fine.
Nice.
Okay, I'll go. See you soon, Giorgio.
See you even sooner, please.
Are you done?
Get out.
Yes, yes. I'm just going to take a long constitutional. Many thanks to you.
A long walk! You're gonna take a long walk!
Yep. Gonna walk it off. Jump it!
What the fuck? Look at Hank Hill versus Dr. Phil, and then I... then I get this.
Well, hello there,
not Mickey.
Driver. What a pleasure it is.
Oh, okay.
For the
Angry
time.
Arab meat market?
I know, right? The fuck?
I appear to have lost my important business thing.
Oh, hey, yes, guy who's totally not Mickey.
Things are everywhere. They're probably even on the rooftops by now. But I doubt a normal limousine driver like you could get them.
She's not buying it for a second.
So Mickey's a drug dealer on the side?
Yeah. You're a fucking asshole, Mickey. You left us the high and dry.
Not our Mickey, though. We love her.
No. Yeah, our Mickey is not a mechanic, I don't think.
Not that I'm aware of.
You can jump on top of buildings? I am shocked. What a revelation.
Crash and burn.
You tried.
I can make it. I know that's not where I'm supposed to be going. Shut up.
You know, you can just jump on the garage and then jump on the movieplex there.
Nah.
Yeah, you did it. You bought a movie theater. So what, we just spent money to just buy 3 properties and that's it?
Yes.
Yes, I'm picking up all my business things. Don't look back here. Okay, I've seen enough. I mean, I'm done with business. Take me to the junkyard at the edge of town.
Oh, there's another junkyard?
Oh, okay.
How many junkyards does one town need?
Oh, okay, not Mickey.
What was his name, Mikey?
It said not Mickey, I think. I don't know.
Totally not Mickey. There was a guy in this shitty movie that totally looked like Nicolas Cage.
Like in a shitty movie?
Yeah, in a shitty movie. Okay. I thought it was Nicolas Cage. The movie was pretty terrible shot on video. Movie called Las Vegas Bloodbath.
Yeah.
And I swear to God, it was Nicolas fucking Cage.
Oh. I have a secret, kid.
I'm actually Mickey.
Me, your old pal Mickey. I was just testing him.
I didn't see that shit coming!
Look, kid.
I wasn't sorry. Wearing a disguise.
I didn't mean to push you. I've been thinking about it, and you should drive the way you want to drive.
Oh, okay.
There's more to life than revolving. See, I saved this from the shop back in the city.
Oh, it's a picture of a picture
don't
of them?
Don't make a clean start. And, well, don't make the same mistakes I did.
Is that Ronaldo and Beth?
No.
That better not be.
Hi. Okay. I have a surprise.
Oh, it's them!
They're back. And proposal.
Been the happiest of my life.
I want to marry... Damn it, Steve!
Will you marry me?
Yes. Of course. Yes.
Okay. So the next surprise. We're getting married now. On our way to our honeymoon. To the airport, Giorgio.
What the fuck?
What? Okay. Let's go, Giorgio.
But I want to be a princess. I want to plan the wedding.
Damn it, Steve!
Who's going to marry us?
Well, I'll do, of course. I am the town preacher, after all.
Where the fuck did you come from?
Do you take this kid to be your husband?
He's a worse priest than the guy from The Simpsons.
You're going...
Yeah, I am.
For the rest of time,
I do.
Kid, the same thing will reverse for
the
enjoyment
of the or about
that.
I do.
He's doing his wedding over the phone! Can you do that? Is that a thing you can do?
I don't think so, but what do I know? Like, I've gotten married.
You know, I'm actually an ordained minister. Like, I'm not shitting you, I'm actually an ordained minister.
Oh, okay. I would believe you. It's not that hard.
Yeah, it's not that hard. I could actually marry you in, like, a rock if I wanted to.
Oh, okay. Please don't.
Well, I need to do some paperwork, and I really don't want to fucking do that shit.
I think I'm spinning the wrong way.
Now, my dad signed me up to be a minister when I was, like, a kid. And,
oh, okay.
And so I'm like...
That does sound like something your dad would do.
My dad's awesome.
It's just gonna be someone known only by reputation through our stream. Jack's crazy dad.
My awesome dad. What the...
Aww. Oh my. She looks just like you.
Wow.
This is how all happening so fast.
Nice and smart. Thanks, Giorgio. Let's go to Hawaii to celebrate.
Yay!
So there have to have been historical cases of someone's water breaking at their own wedding, right?
Yeah. Or if not, oh hey, what's that horn? Ding! Elevator horn. Okay.
Going up.
Going down. Going left. Going right.
Alright, going right, for reals.
Alright. Oh, well, the next one's way out of the way.
Yeah. Thank you! Oh, it took us right there.
Oh, wait, dude, it's...
Hello there, my fair curly friend. Why, yes, it is I again, Charles Mack.
That audio quality, though.
I have just vanished. But I can't leave just yet in my private jet, thanks to this ridiculous air show. Care to bring me some of Roundabout's finest air catering?
Okay.
Wait, air show? Is that what that is? That's supposed to be...
Do I have to do building parkour to drop something off at an airplane in flight? Because that'd be pretty cool.
Alas. A ham duet. It's just a ham sandwich.
Roundabout Air Show is renowned for the amazing ballet of Lula. Unfortunately, Giorgio. Airplanes.
Yeah, the airship. Fucking shit.
No mercy from them.
There's an air show, bro!
Didn't even touch the plane.
You can do it. You just gotta. Let's go, Xelrogio!
Force it in.
Slide. That's a.
Oh god!
Oh shit!
Someone had to die for that. That's some air show. You know, all those aircraft on the ground.
Yeah, just spinning around. It's like that scene in Indiana Jones where he's fighting a Nazi by a spinning airplane.
That was a better air show for me than the planes have done.
Yeah. You think that was the crowd thought it was part of the air show? Just
the flying car. Oh, I can't jump there.
Oh, fuck! Round and round we go. Round and round we go. Wait, hey, horn!
That was some tech.
Is that? What'd you say?
I said that was some tech.
Yeah. Oh.
I don't value human life.
I have no... You know, aside from all the murder, this would be actually a pretty fun, like, cute game.
Yeah.
Whoa, that is one fine sandwich. Thank you.
Didn't even see what's inside.
Oh, her? I haven't seen her anywhere. Sorry. Anyways, time for me to jet.
I get it.
To the airplane, Jeeves.
Why was airplane capitalized? Is that his name, Airplane Jeeves?
My name is Airplane Jeeves. We better name the fucking General Hot Dog.
Yeah. We went through the first three One Piece movies today.
Yeah, because we ran out of One Piece episodes to watch that were dubbed.
They weren't... The three movies weren't licensed by Funimation, so they didn't have dubs, but...
Which kind of defeats the purpose of us not watching...
We just wanted more One Piece, but...
Yeah.
Holy crap, they ran out of names.
General Hot Dog.
What was in the third movie, it was... Count Butler.
Yep.
General Hot Dog and a vampire or something? No, the...
Snake!
Was it Captain
President Snake?
Snake. President Snake.
Colonel. We're gonna try Snake for war crimes. No, we're not gonna do that. We're just gonna have him...
Ow.
Rest peacefully. That's what Hideo Kojima wanted from the final game. He wanted Snake to be tried for war crimes at the very end.
Yeah?
Yeah. But Konami said no. Oh! Kojima has developed his own studio now.
I heard that.
Yeah, its logo is a guy in some kind of futuristic space suit with a skull.
Oh, okay. I'm blowing up a lot these
days. I'm glad Kojima I was so sad that Konami like fucked over Kojima in that way.
Yeah, they're lost.
That was, yeah. I'm glad Kojima still wants to make games though.
Yeah.
Him and Suda 51 were going to make it. Were like wanting to collaborate.
Who's Studio 51?
Suda 51. He was a No More Heroes guy.
Bless you.
And Killer 7. Yeah, I like him. Anyway. This is giving you some trouble.
A little.
You did it!
I gotta find my route is all.
Yeah.
Oh, Giorgio. I'm so glad I
found you. It's terrorist.
Was that her name? Nay Cooper.
I've got some serious heat after me. I did a real bad thing, Giorgio. Can you take us somewhere we can lay low for a while?
Does that make me an accomplice? I mean, I'm
you're already...
I'm being paid.
You're already a terrorist.
I'm just a businesswoman.
You're already a terrorist because you killed that Frenchman's car.
Bygones.
Giorgio, this is the police. Pull over. We just want to ask some questions.
Ah, how did they find me? My disguise was foolproof.
My disguise was foolproof. I put on sunglasses.
The best defense against police cars is jumping. Oh, they're just gonna ram me. Okay.
You want?
They don't give a shit about destroying cars.
They're cops. They have the legal authority to do that.
Only legal
for
me.
I guess you have to drop off there. Oh no, you.
Maybe I have to lead the police car off there.
I guess so. Well, you're already a branded terrorist. What's one more dead body amongst foundations?
Is he gonna be okay?
Yeah, he'll be fine.
It's okay.
Soon after the accident, the police informed Giorgio Operations, or GIOP for short. A scrum with one mission. Poor Giorgio Maddox.
It's okay. I heard about Ronaldo. I can totally relate. Please catch me for posting.
Okay, that was a sick jump I did.
This is fantastic, Giorgio. No one will think to look for me at the world famous Roundabout Falls. Waterfalls are not art.
Oh, okay.
Her? Oh, I saw her on the news too. Were you guys a thing?
I don't know. Yeah.
Well, if I see her at the falls, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Giorgio.
Master of nonverbal acting.
Yeah.
Giorgio Manos' actress.
I'm ending it! Whee! Those are short falls.
They haven't really been boating after this.
Okay.
Oh, you want to get a new hat? Or...
Ah. Okay. Sure, why not?
Fat stacks of cash.
I can get Halloween, statue, I can get Greg the Eagle, hot dog,
waffles.
Waffles and ice cream.
Cell phone antenna and...
This seems inconspicuous.
Yeah! Now your customers can watch the finest...
Hello there, driver. Could you take me to the Roundabout train station, eh?
Oh, you're Canadian?
Do I know you?
He's a Swedish tourist. He's now Canadian.
I know.
Oh.
I was role-playing, you see.
Do I know you? When all you got are like, a few actors, why don't they just...
Still new to this revolving thing. Take it easy, eh?
No.
Eh?
Don't question my driving.
Yeah, you can tell he's Canadian. He said, eh.
Yeah, that's how you tell.
The other guy was like, Soko Chris.
Yeah,
I can confirm that's also a Canadian thing. Hoser.
Are all the drivers in your country this rude? Why don't they get out of your way?
He's got a point.
Yeah. Alas.
Oh, I almost made it.
Maybe he has a Swedish brother.
Maybe? He's twinsies?
Yeah, twins with... Wait, so... Hold on. So, like, a Canadian dude fucked a Swedish chick, and,
yeah, and they got separated at birth. It's actually really tragic, their backstory.
Yeah, they were divorced as they were giving birth, and they decided that the first one would be,
At the same time, they gave birth at the divorce proceedings.
The water broke at the divorce proceedings?
Yes. It all comes full circle.
I'm not gonna take it back. You're still doing better than I did when I first played, so...
They're adding lots of archways to prevent jumping.
Well, good on them. That's what we call good level design.
I need to spin fast more often.
Yeah.
And so friendly, too.
I only killed 20 people that time.
Oh, I've seen her. She was a nice young lady at the fair.
Fair?
Well, we had no idea how to get around, so she showed us how to get to all the stalls, and she won me this here prize.
Oh, a dog.
I thought he was going to say the
so
fly.
Anyway, mustn't be late for my train now, so goodbye.
He's riding a... You know you got a brother from Sweden, right?
I do? I've been looking for him for ages, eh?
What is it, kid?
We're going to the fair!
You had a barely passable Canadian passenger drive to the best location?
Yep.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's go, Giorgio.
I don't care anymore.
You know what? I'm ignoring you. I'm going around.
Just gonna cheat the system.
Huh. She could be anywhere in the fairness. Try over near the pirate ship.
This game's got some good frame rate.
Yeah? I haven't noticed any problems.
Yeah.
Jump on those carousels.
Oh, that's a good idea. Thank you. That would have saved me a lot of trouble.
Wait, I think I see something.
This looks kind of cool with the fire.
Okay, Manos. Nowhere to run.
Stop. Hands of fate.
Spinning and start with the stepping out of the car.
Looks like we've got a good old-fashioned destruction derby on our hands.
I'm already on fire.
Three against one ain't great odds. I have a plan, though. Just keep them off us as long as you can while I get ready.
Is he going to be the guy? Is he going to start... Oh. Is he going to start throwing Molotovs like that guy in Hotline Miami?
I hope not. That would suck. You can lure him into other cars.
That's the plan.
Yeah, I think that's what you're supposed to do, maybe.
Ow.
Oh, you got him.
Now, if I put that there...
I like how he's like, I got a plan, keep him off me, and you're just... Okay, I'll just...
I've got these bolts.
Okay, Manos, nowhere to run.
I think they have the same amount of hit points as your limo.
Seems that way.
A barely passable Canadian dude.
Uh-oh. Damn it. I failed to survive. Okay, I got another chance. Ow.
You got all the chances. This is a fairly forgiving game. It's not like you're playing fucking Dark Souls or something.
Okay, so I have a number of vehicles to destroy.
You're just running circles around this dude.
Well, yeah, I wasn't sure if it was a time limit or if it was a number. It is in fact a number.
Yep. Sirens, yay.
Revolving is the future.
Kid, the only way we're gonna win is if I punch those cars out myself.
What?
Oh, okay.
Cars, you know? With these Limarama special gloves.
Oh, they sure are special.
Well, you go find them. Let me out here. You want a piece of me, cops? Let's go.
He gets shot in the head immediately.
No, cops don't use have guns here. Oh, hey, okay. You can do the Destruction Derby Challenge.
Nah, I already did it.
No, you...
Back for some Destruction Derby action, I see.
Oh, I see you survived your cop attack.
Okay.
That's good.
You know the rules.
You dealt with them fast.
As many cars as possible. Go get them, Giorgio.
Oh, you're back for more
Oh, this is gonna last forever. Oh, without dying, okay.
Well, you can kill him. I mean, you don't want to do this.
Ah! Wow, I did really shitty this time.
Yeah. Oh, well.
I took you out with one!
You took him down with you. You're ranked... You're at the bottom rung.
Okay, I'm going left.
Yep. I think Beth's next.
Hey, Cheese Weasel. It's Disco Sylvain.
Oh, it's Disco...
Sylvain.
I said I'd be your wingman, and I meant it. That Beth cat you're looking for? She's over by the cable cars.
You're okay, Disco Sylvain.
I like you.
Disco Sylvain would never ride a cable car, but... Oh, you want directions. Right this way, Giorgio.
I like that shirt. That shirt is
nice. You might be able to head her off.
That's the best shirt. I want to see what. You think that shirt was provided for him, or you think they gave it to him?
I don't know. I get it.
We won't stand for this cold shoulder.
Stop with the puns. I'm so frustrated.
I'm a badass.
No, you should have just said freeze, cops. Freeze!
Freeze to meet you.
What killed the dinosaurs? The Ice Age! I can't do it. What killed the dinosaurs?
Me!
Real close now.
Yeah, I know, but these assholes are just...
God, those are the most inconvenient rocks. You know what? I'm going around. Fuck this.
Jay, you better use gas or... Nope!
Can I jump the trees?
I don't think you can.
Force it in!
Okay, Cheese Weasel. This is as far as I can take you.
You think, well, if Giorgio were to carry a gun, you know what gun it would be?
A revolver.
Fuck! You predicted my joke!
Too easy.
Go chat with the ranger. I'll
okay.
be in town with
her again.
If you need anything.
My murder accomplice. Oh, well, my first one of many.
Thank goodness you finally came.
Nope, we don't have time for this narrator. We're almost done with this game.
And you aren't the rescue team. Damn it, Stacy, you're going to be trapped here.
Damn it, Steve!
Hey, you want to do some more work for the Parks Department?
No.
Thank you so much. We have a big structural problem with the...
There's that one person who can't understand Giorgio despite everyone else doing it okay.
Okay.
We need to get to the top and shut off those cables.
Oh, okay, parkour, got it. I actually like the platforming parts.
Yeah. It's a weird driving game that... This is like the only driving game where the platforming actually works.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Car-core, I like to call it.
Car-pocalypse. Yes, I do see what you did there.
I didn't say that, I just said...
God damn it! Right out of the sky.
We did it! We saved the roundabout cable cars!
We did?!
We're not gonna get any credit, of course, but we saved some lives at least.
Okay, I just drove.
Oh, you mean her?
So we're just going through all the characters in the series to get back to Beth.
Yay, it's her.
Wow, she became albino.
That's just the lighting.
I know. Georgia, the lighting varies.
Did you just skip that?
Did I?
I hope not. Whatever. Final one. You ready?
Yeah, I need to head to Roundabout Gorge. Giorgio!
Hi.
Sorry, I didn't call. Things just got so, well, you know...
The face!
I'm sorry, Giorgio. I panicked and you disappeared and... Well...
And this is still better than the room.
Yeah. Fucking shit, Giorgio.
Gonna go to Roundabout Gorge. Do you
want to
take me?
You dumped me! We die together!
And the game ends. Well, fuck it.
Oh!
Oh, what was that? Where'd they come from?
You're still...
Jesus Christ. Am I still getting over the Molly?
I don't know.
Stop for a second.
No! We're driving! Isn't this fun?
I like driving.
Stop! I thought I would be okay with this, but I just can't deal with all this twisting and turning around everything.
What?
Can you just be straight with me?
What?
Can we at least start?
I'll never be straight. You can't make me straight!
Even just for
I'd go straight for you.
Wait.
Oh, God. This is weird! What is driving?
It's okay.
Wiggle!
Giorgio struggled. Driving straight felt wrong.
Like
a really bad $2 glove.
You're actually getting the hang of it better than I did! I was so fucking confused!
All you do is wiggle, but still, the whole game has trained you to drive in a...
I know, right?
I tried. I can't go straight, even for you.
And this ends tragically.
I'll always be twisted. Is she gonna kill a bitch?
Ma'am? Wait. Hey, they're together!
If you do this, then at least riding in the front.
But it's a limousine.
Look.
You don't call shotgun in a limousine.
I'm sorry. Just be you, okay? After all, that's the Giorgio that I found. You know, I heard that in Tijuana, they have a 4-lane roundabout. That
really?
Like a fun time.
What?
No.
Hold on. I'm gonna do some fact checking.
Come on, let's go. We've got the police behind us, the border in front of us, and a whole lot of spinning.
The border to Tijuana?
Wait, the border to Canada is.
Giorgio.
Oh, does this take place in Canada?
I don't know. I thought it was London. Tijuana roundabouts.
Now I bet you're wondering what happened to everyone.
That's three of the states that surround Springfield, is Nevada, Maine,
well,
and Kentucky.
Yeah.
Jeffrey returned to his home planet. Ronaldo died. I thought we made that pretty clear.
Here.
Oh, okay,
yeah. They do. Fact checked.
That is, in fact, a 4-lane roundabout.
Remember? Mickey survived his altercation with the demolition derby. Moved to the UK and... He even started his own band in the late 80s.
Oh, this was take place in the 70s.
Forgot about that.
Well, that's a tale for another day.
They had many years of social injustice to deal with.
Yeah. 70s lesbian.
It says
hey!
Tijuana can get up to 100
desert limo!
In September. We should probably get AC installed.
That's the credits. You gotta stay for the credits.
Okay, I spy, my little eye, something beginning with...
Yeah, I'm on the wrong side of the road. You can't stop me.
And Medibot as Jeffrey the Skeleton.
Oh, man.
So this has to be Beth driving, because she's going straight.
No.
Wait,
I think it's just...
Bye.
I don't know. So that was Roundabout.
Yeah. I'm not as sold on the whole live-action, cheesy B-movie thing that you are.
That's
a fun game concept.
Yeah, it's a great game. It's
Twisted Pixel.
We didn't go through, like, a lot of the other side stuff, but...
That's okay.
We got the whole game done in a roughly 2 hour stream. I call it a job well done.
That was a job well. You and it was mostly you. It was
You took over for a couple parts.
Yeah, just to get you in the right direction. But yeah, you adapted to it really well.
I'm a very precise. Well, except with guns.
Yeah.
That's the one way to fuck me up is introduce guns. Driving, I'm great.
Oh, I found ya. Oh, you're never gonna be alone again, eh? Okay. We're gonna get married there, huh? And, we're gonna play lots of games and we're gonna eat lots.
And then the Swedish twin shows up.
I don't know where the moose is, but we'll find him too and we'll have a good old little party with our moose friend there and, then we'll move into a nice house and we'll have some kids and this is getting weird, isn't it?
No subtitles.
First of all, you're a dog and that's weird, but you're also an inanimate object. Biologically, it just can't function that way. So, now it's just awkward then, but hey, I'm glad you're back. Hey, oh, I love you. I missed you then, huh? Okay.
Brother? Is that you? Have I found you after all these years? Do you like metal?
You're my Canadian brother.
Metal.
Is metal big in Canada?
Thanks for playing. Okay. Yeah, that was good.
Yeah.
That was a good game.
Oh, that was fun.
Yep.
Good long stream we had.
Yeah. Oh, hey. Some extras. Let's just,
Look at extras.
Oh, whoops. The disc drive came up. Hey. No violence mode!
Okay, so, are there no pedestrians to crush, or you lose if you get hit?
There's no pedestrians to crush. I don't know. Awesomeness detection?
Like, extra combos?
Roundabout mode. Lights out. Happy pedestrians. B-mock addiction.
What, do they explode into rainbows?
Maybe. Big head mode. Permadeath.
Does that mean there are fewer and fewer pedestrians as the game goes on?
I think it's just if you die, you gotta start from the very beginning.
Oh, that would suck.
Sudden death, permadeath and sudden death limo.
Oh, that would suck.
Yeah. Arty mode. Midas mode. Use dot beats.
I'm guessing that's a website that lets you do custom music, but what do I know?
I don't know. Anyway.
Everything you touch is gold. Oh, you can access the challenges from
the
menu.
Esports speedrun mode.
Okay.
Alright. Farming Simulator 1977. Oh, we got time. 1977.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna...
It's time for electronic sports. You go and speedily drive.
Aren't we 40 years too early for that?
I'll take care of this.
Electronics. There were tournaments.
Giorgio.
Oh. Oh, I think it times me.
Time!
Oh, up there. Okay, and... First one complete. I'm playing, by the way.
Yeah, this is Jack.
I'm gonna see if I... Ow. Oh, shit, it doesn't work!
What? Jumping?
Yeah. Do you like car shrinker? Ooh.
What did it say?
It shrinks the car.
Oh. That's useful.
Okay. I'm the best at speedrunning.
Yeah?
Well, at least in this part. I don't know how I'm gonna do when it gets to the...
New esports champion, Jack Anderson.
At least with limo riding. God damn, jumping makes this game trivial!
I don't think it
helps. Oh shit. Is that it? Oh no,
I don't think it helps your time though. It makes you go a little slower.
Yeah. Plus a little, but.
I don't know. I'm just trying to come up with some way it's a disadvantage to balance it.
What, the jumping?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, I'm done. I'm not gonna play through this entire fucking game and
again.
Yeah. No. I'm gonna save it for when I got some time by myself.
Alright.
But yeah. It was timing me. You didn't need to time me.
I know. It was for effect.
For effect that nobody sees. All right. Well, that's it.
That's Roundabout.
I might come back later for something else.
Go
maybe.
Buy it.
I don't know.
It's kind of fun.
It's fun. Yeah. You can buy it. You can. 27% complete.
You should stop recording the first one you end it. So.
All right. Goodbye.
Thanks for watching.